you're sitting down with offensive coordinator dances, what are you looking for during that process?
Well, the first thing with Craig, you know, I got Craig's name from Mike Loxley. Mike Loxley is a very good friend of mine. We work together, respect him. He's done a fantastic job this year, and he'll do a fantastic job at Maryland. So when he gave me Craig's name, he told me, he said, if I get a head job, I'm going to try to hire him from you one day. And that's what anybody tries to do. So, but Craig come in this morning and told me that he wants to stay here and finish what he started, and we're excited to have him here. He's probably one of the top recruits we got, or at least to start the day. Got me woke up really well.
Second part of that, but what you're looking for as you continue forward for offensive coordinator?
Well, I mean, I'd rather talk about recruiting right now. You know, the offensive coordinator sometimes is overrated. You can look and watch these teams out here, and there's some of these teams that probably doesn't matter who the offensive coordinator is, based off talent or lack thereof. So I think the most important thing right now is recruiting, and we'll worry about that later.